Hello everyone, welcome to Excel 10 tutorial. In a previous video, I have showed you how to round up in Microsoft Excel, and in this video I'm going to show you how we can round down in Microsoft Excel. Take a look at here. In column A I have data and I want to round down in column B. Okay, so I'm going to use a function, round down function. So let's get started. Just write equal to and round down. It will give you a suggestion. Select the round down function and select the cell range from where you want to round down, and place a comma and write how many digits you want after the point. I want 2, and close parenthesis, press enter. Now take a look at here. 12.222 has become 12.22. okay, I just round down this and let's drag the function, and you can see all this data has been round down to 2 digits. And if I want 1 digit after the point, let me show you how you can do it. Same formula, round down, select data, place comma, and I want 1 digit, so I have written 1. Close parenthesis, press enter. You can see 12.222 has become 12.22, then has become 12.2. So if I drag it, this is the final round down. This is how you can use round down in Microsoft Excel. Thank you. Thanks for watching. See you in the next tutorial. Thank you.